A class in UML or in an object-oriented language is a description of a similar set of instances. Candidates for classes include domain objects, roles, events, and interactions. In the previous lesson, we learned how to use nouns as a way of giving you ideas of what are good candidate classes. In UML, a class is denoted by a rectangle that is horizontally partitioned into three or more units. Actually, all but the first of those units is optional. The particular units which are most commonly used are the name, the attributes, and the operations, and we'll be looking at all of those. In addition, if you wish, you can have units that describe responsibilities, exceptions, and so on. Here's an example of a UML class. There are three horizontally partitioned units. The top one features the name of the particular class. In this case, it's window. It's the window class. In the middle is an area where the attributes of that class are described. In this case, there are attributes for the size of the window, the visibility, and other features. In the bottommost of the three units is a description of the operations which a window object can provide. In this case, it can display, it can hide, and so on.